modeling tone. This is probably one of the most critical steps in the whole process. You've been watching me draw. I'm using the modeling tone all the time. I may have even mentioned it before. But now we're going to take and go through what the modeling tone is and how we use it to describe form. I'm going to explain the whole concept. We're going to be taking and using examples of the old masters and help to clarify what it is that I'm talking about. Okay, let's get to work.